I was men of science, and here's the clue. The symbols for six chemical elements spell out his name, beginning with cobalt, phosphorus, and erbium. You have 30 seconds, players. Good luck.
They know it, but I don't.
Particularly difficult for you. Let's take a look. You are unable to come up with a response. Too bad. What did it cost you? $65.99, leaving you with a dollar. Let's go to Sharath Nariam now. He had 12,200, and he wrote down the correct response. Who is Copernicus? Yes. And he added 10,601 to give him a $1 lead as we come to Michael. But Michael's not looking too worried, is he? Because he wrote down the correct response also, and if he risked more than a dollar, and he did, 1601, he becomes the winner today. And that means that Michael Borecki will be a semifinalist. Come on over here. Congratulations to you, young man. And now, let's meet your opponents who are semifinalists, the winners of the game.
Antonio Caritas, Sabrina Park, Maryland.
Good seeing you, gang. Great night, New York. Apurva Kanagandhi, Germantown, Tennessee.
And the fourth player standing right here, Sharath Narayan. Come on over. Come on, everybody.
Jasmine is the only one leaving. So it's just for two men.
If you have symptoms like these, try Nuzizol for relief that's as effective at hour 24 as at hour 1. So be wise all, take Nuzizol.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance. For a